everybody, welcome back to the Life of Elle, another insert about myself where I will be including you in my life. So as you guys can read by the title of this video, it is a vlog where I will be bringing you along in my life for a few days. But to be honest, the name of the vlog should be Wing My Life With Me, Wing This Vlog With Me, because I really don't know like what I'm gonna do, but I know that I wanted to give you guys a realistic version of what I get up to. So hopefully this vlog will be exciting and I hope you guys enjoy, so stay tuned. To show you guys this mini mug. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. They were literally 11 rand at some China mall place. They are the tiniest things ever. It looks a bit big, but it's actually so miniature. So cute.
Day two.
Hi guys, so it is the next day. We didn't really shoot much today because we didn't too much. Just tidied up, went to go buy a few things from the shop. So right now I'm about to make dinner. And I'm just gonna show you guys like how I'm gonna make the dinner, but like very quickly, you know. I think I will have the recipe on my Instagram, but if that does change, I will put a comment or something in the video. So yeah. Hi guys, so it is the next day. I just wanted to say that the meatballs that I made last night were amazing, and the recipe is on my Instagram under my highlights. So right now we're on our way to the shops to like buy a few things. I'm craving for chocolate cake so badly. And then we're gonna head over to my cousin's place, chill there for a bit. I don't know if I'm gonna film there, but we're just gonna chill there for a bit and then come back, and then I'll probably make dinner. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do today.
Push out your back, put your butt in it. Wanna love you, but I do not wanna commit. So I dance with you with the thought of a second. We dancing up in the corner, feeling for the corner pocket. So I eat you up for just a bit. Buy your drink, a half a sip. Then I tell you we should dip. You're grabbing me close and closer till you get a kiss. Push up your bra to the left, that's right. Now we in a car with a road break.
I'm helping out.
What are you making?
I'm making garlic butter for the rolls, since the garlic bread burned. So that's what I'm doing right now. Must I put all of it?
No, that's enough.
Like this?
Mm.
Where's the mug? So we have butter in here, yeah, and chives. And then I'm going to put some garlic, and then we're going to put it in the microwave and then spread it on the rolls that are here. And that's it.
Thinking about the ass, the lip, the hint, the sex, the whip, the figure for lip, like then we dip out. You say, want it, party, all day. You say, need it, love it, from me. You say, want it, party.
Hi everybody, it is the next day. Oh my gosh, last night was a lot. We ended up coming home at like 1 in the morning. So yeah, after we ate, we chilled, we watched movies, we played 30 seconds, and we still in lockdown, guys. Okay, it's day 365 right now, and it's still locked down, so it was just me and my cousins. It was literally the five of us, so I don't think we broke any rules, you know. And we did try to keep our distance, and we sanitized, and you know, we did all of that, so don't come for us. So yeah, so now it is the next day, and we're on our way to buy a few things to celebrate. It was mine and my man's anniversary in May, but we couldn't really spend it together because of lockdown. So now that we are together, we just wanna, you know, do anniversary things. So that's what we're gonna do right now. We're gonna go get a few things, and then yeah, catch you later.
A little later.
There's nothing to say. Father's Day today. So happy Father's Day to all the dads out there. So we're on our way to go see my parents, to go spend the day with my dad, you know, and have some family time. So we'll bring you guys along. I don't know if I'm gonna take content of like the whole day, but I'll try to take a few bits and pieces here and there. So I'm excited about that. Got to my parents a few minutes ago, and the first thing we're doing is our laundry. So yeah, we don't want to use all our resources, so at my parents' house. We were about to leave. We had our lunch. It was good, but then they do not have electricity, and they haven't had electricity since morning. It's not load shedding. I think they stole cables. I'm not too sure, but like, as you can see, it's really dark, and we had to improvise with the lights, you know. So yeah, I couldn't really shoot much, but we will see you guys when we get home.
The next day. Thank you.
it's literally 6 days since you guys saw my last clip. I was supposed to do my outro, but life happened, you know, it got in the way, so I'm doing it today. We come from getting a few essentials that we needed, and yeah, we're on our way home, and I'm just gonna chill. And yeah, so I really hope that you guys enjoyed seeing me wing a life, like a week in my life. Yeah, I hope like there's enough content in this video for you guys. But yeah, like I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Please do let me know if you want me to shoot more videos like this. I'll be happy to. And please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, tell your mom, your dad, your brothers, your sisters, your cousins, your friends, their friends to subscribe and get me to 500 subscribers. I will see you guys in the next one.